Okay, well, so this is Lake City modified brass to be Blackout. I got it from bradswarehouse.com. But this stuff comes deprimed and sized.
So what are you doing here?
Lubricating the brass. It comes sized, but the first time I tried it, it didn't work so well. I was having bead problems. So then I came back to the table and resized some of it, and it worked well.
There's a promise.